good. The bad. The heavy. Scale Rider. I'm looking for Finn Eastwood. You feel guppy? Well, do ya?
Yeah, hi, it's me. Listen, I want to talk to you about that note.
Road closed due to construction.
Back shortly.
Have you heard anything that might help lead us to the Rustlers?
No, I'm afraid not.
Creepy!
Do you think that could be the rusty rustler they mentioned in the note?
Hey, maybe it is!
Eek! Come on, let's check out that hatch.
Okay! It won't open!
It's locked!
Wait a minute! Didn't I see a combination written somewhere?
Hmm... This shouldn't be too hard. We just have to punch in the combination. Meet at the Rusty Rustler at high tide. Memorize the combination and then eat this note, 968. If we punch in the combination right, the lock will open. 9, 1, 9, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We did it! It's open!
Boy, I'll say!
I guess the lock was the only thing holding the door on.
Tom Sarnet, what's that racket?
Someone's coming!
Hurry!
Aw, fiddlesticks! The door came off again. Well, I guess I'll just have to sit here and stand guard. I wonder if they still called it standing guard if you're sitting down.
That must be one of the rustlers.
I hear the hogfish in there. Let's go, Luther.
It's rustlers only in the hideout. Oops, I didn't think I was supposed to say it was a hideout.
We might be rustlers. How do you know we're not rustlers?
That's easy. You're not dressed like rustlers. If you were a rustler, you'd have a 10-gallon hat like mine. A belt buckle like mine. And a fashionable bow tie.
All rustlers dress exactly alike?
Yep, we all wear the latest rustler gear. You can see from this picture in WrestleMania magazine.
A purple 10-gallon hat, a big old belt buckle with an S on it, and a bow tie.
Since you're not wearing these things, you must not be rustlers, so you can't come in. 'Cause this hideout is for rustlers only.
Okay, thank you. This is the rustler hideout, all right. I'm sure the hogfish are inside.
What are we going to do?
We've got to get some new clothes.
I think these rustler outfits look nice.
A purple 10-gallon hat, a big old belt buckle with an S on it, and a bow tie. We don't have any of those things. We'd better get cracking. Luther, you stay here while I try to get past the guard.
Okay.
Hold it! This is a rustler's only area. I can tell you're not a rustler. You're not wearing a 10-gallon hat. You don't have a big old rustler-style belt buckle. You don't have a fashionable bow tie like I have. So I can't let you pass by.
I'll bet if we were wearing rustler costumes, we could fool that guard.
All right, you hogfish, quiet down or else. Or else I'm calling Mr. Big.
Did you hear something?
It was probably just the current.
I guess.